duck. Shut that ringer off.
At least the ringer works. The rest of it's junk.
Have some respect. I'm clearing my mind here.
Leave. You'd need a hazmat team to clear the junk out of your head, Tech.
Hello? Hello? Oh, I've had it! No more technology for me. From now on, I do everything the old-fashioned way.
Yeah, right. No phone. No EMP3 Music Blaster 5000.
And no high-tech weapons?
Who needs them? My bare hands are lethal weapons.
You couldn't go one low-tech week without high-tech stuff.
Oh, really? Well, I'm not you, Mr. Techno-Geek.
Make you a bet. If you can get through one week, I'll buy you that new cape myself. And if not, you buy it for me.
I want the matching knee-high boots.
No problem.
You're on, mister!
By the way, I'm a 13 wide. I went to school there.
There's a shocker.
Isn't it gorgeous? I built it for myself and all my shadow boys, so we could live high in the sky.
Beats the rock you crawled out from under.
In case you haven't noticed, I'm no common thief. I'm not like everyone else. Thanks to the meteor that hit Earth, my eyes have been permanently scarred.
And your brain's been permanently scrambled.
I can no longer tolerate any light. I've been forced to live hidden here for far too long, which is why I need a scientist of your genius to help me.
Never gonna happen. I know what you're up to.
Oh, really? Enlighten me.
You'll use the Doppler radar to project a curtain of darkness powered by pulses from the light wave eliminator, which will block out our sun and plunge Acmetropolis into permanent darkness.
I call it the Shroud Caster. And soon, everyone will suffer as I have. But you've forgotten the part where the industrious coyote builds it for me.
You're dreaming, hot stuff.
Not many dogs can resist my charms, Tech. Especially an overworked inventor who doesn't get out much.
Not the face!
Don't resist my shadow force, baby, as it reaches into your mind, giving me complete control. Now, how about you get to work? All right, baby?
As you wish.
Roasted duck?
That annoying phone!